I used to do back alley donut deals. When I opened Oh Doughnuts, I didn't realize how that would be as a young queer person or a trans person to have a safe space to work.